Dwight King, who scored tonight, to make this one a really close game there at the end. Dwight, you feel like you had your chances to tie this one up?
Yeah, obviously, if you watched, we've seen a couple close chances right in the last couple seconds there, but I think we gave them a couple easy goals, and at the end, that's what hurt us.
One more. What was the difference if you were to say there was a game-changing play in this one? Could you put your finger on it?
Obviously, they had the power play. They took advantage of it early. Then to start off the third was a tough way to start. But like I said, we did have our chances. We just got to bear down and obviously play a little tighter at the start of periods.
And it seemed like the beginning of the game, you guys got off to a good start out, shooting them 16-6 in the first period. Second period, which is traditionally the best period for the Kings, that was where you guys seemed to pull back a little bit. They kind of took charge. Obviously, that power play was a big factor in it. And then the third period, you came back on, but you just ran out of time.
Yeah, obviously we'd have liked to have a little better second period, and when you're shorthanded, it doesn't help. Other than that, though, we got to be a little better on the kill. We can't give up two goals. But that aside, we did have a little adversity, and we came back pretty hard. We just got to bear down a little bit.
And on your goal, a nice play by Rob Scuderia. It looked like it was kind of almost like a set play. He drifted. He was in a bad position along the boards. As you see the play here, what was your thought as you saw him letting that puck go?
Once I moved it up to Keats on the strong side and he went over the Rob, I knew once he moved down the wall, he didn't have much to go for. Obviously, most goalies, when you shoot off the far pad like he did there, rebounds are gonna sit for you in the slot. And my idea was just to get back to the front of the net, and obviously got the rebound from it.
Yeah, from their point of view, the Desjardins hit on Fraser, and I think Muzzin did what he was supposed to do in that situation. What was the take from the Kings side of things on that?
No, obviously he came around, he finished his hit, and that's what you want guys to do. You want guys to stick up for teammates, and that's why you play for each other out there and have each other's back. And Muzz did a great job there. We just got to find a way to kill off the penalty.
Right. All right, listen, you know what, as we take a look at that one, one more for you before we let you go. Not the result you wanted here on the road, but you're heading back home for five and this same team again, and 22 games left. It's just amazing how crucial each one of these are.
Yeah, no, it's these guys in Phoenix, divisional games that we need. We don't have a great record against our division right now, so we got to step that up and get some points.
Yeah, thanks for stopping. Appreciate it. We'll see you in L.A.